हेलो डियर फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स सी हाउ टू सब्स्ट्रैक्ट द अनलाइक फ्रैक्शंस. यू नो, फॉर एडिशन एंड सब्स्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस दे मस्ट हैव इक्वल डिनोमिनेटर. इट मीन्स वी कैन ऐड और सब्स्ट्रैक्ट ओनली लाइक फ्रैक्शंस. देन हाउ टू सब्स्ट्रैक्ट अनलाइक फ्रैक्शंस. लुक एट द फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 ऑफ प्रॉब्लम सेट 22. 3/10 माइनस 1/20. नाउ फर्स्ट फ्रैक्शन हैव डिनोमिनेटर 10 एंड सेकंड फ्रैक्शन डिनोमिनेटर इज 20. देन हाउ टू सब्स्ट्रैक्ट. द फर्स्ट वर्क इज टू मेक द डिनोमिनेटर्स इक्वल. नाउ इफ यू ऑब्जर्व द डिनोमिनेटर्स, दे आर 10 एंड 20. As soon as you look at the numbers, immediately it strikes to you that 10 and 20 are from the same table. 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20. So, at the second fraction, don't change anything. Only convert this 10 into 20. How? 10 twos are 20. And we know when we are multiplying or dividing to the fraction, we have to divide the whole fraction, means denominator as well as numerator, so that we get the equivalent fraction. There is no change in the fraction. So what to do? Write down the first fraction as it is, 3/10. We want here 20, so multiply to the fraction by 2. Meaning of fraction means the whole fraction, numerator as well as denominator, and write down the second fraction as it is. Now see, 3 twos are 6, 10 twos are 20, minus 1/20. Now they are like fraction, so easily we can subtract the numerators. Therefore, 6 minus 1/20. 6 minus 1, 5. So 5/20. Carefully observe the fraction. 5/20. 5 and 20 are from the same table. 20 is present in 5's table. So here you can reduce the fraction also. 5 ones are 5, 5 fours are 20. So your final answer is 1/4. 5/20 is the answer. But if you want to reduce the fraction, you can do like this way. 5 ones are 5, 5 fours are 20, and the final answer is 1/4. Got it? Like this way, we have seen the first subtraction of unlike fractions. Now, see the next example. 3/4 minus 1/2. Once again, observe the denominators very carefully. See, the first fraction have the denominator 4 and the second fraction have the denominator 2. 2 and 4 are from the same table. We can convert 2 into 4. How? 2 twos are 4. So multiply to the fraction by 2. So let's write the first fraction as it is, 3/4 minus 1/2. Multiply here also by 2 and here also by 2. So 3/4 minus 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4. Now they are like fractions, so easily we can subtract the numerators, give them the common denominator. 3 minus 2/4. 3 minus 2, 1. 1/4. This is the answer. This much simple. You have to observe it carefully and do practice. Look at the third example. 6/14 minus 2/7. Observe the denominators carefully. 7 and 14 are from same table. we can convert 7 into 14. 7 twos are 14. So write down the first fraction as it is, 6 by 14 minus 2 upon 7. Here we want to convert this 7 into 14. So multiply to the fraction by 2 to get the denominator 14. You have seen while converting into equivalent fraction, whatever we are doing, multiply or division, we are doing the operation to both numerator as well as denominator. Therefore, 6 upon 14 minus 2 twos are 4 and 7 twos are 14. Now see, they are like fraction, so it is easy to subtract. Give them the common denominator, 6 upon 6 minus 4 upon 14. Therefore, 6 minus 4, 2, 2 upon 14. If you observe the fraction, 2 and 14 are from the same table. So, you can reduce the fraction. 2 ones are 2, 2 sevens are 14. When the numbers are from the same table, we can do like this, reduction of the fraction. Got it? Okay, let's see the next problem. Just a minute. Problem number fourth. Fourth problem. First, I will write here 4 by 6 minus 3 upon 5. Now, observe the denominators. Here, the denominators are not from the same table. So, here how we can make them like fractions? In above examples, the denominators are from the same table. So, by multiplying by the number, we get the equal denominators. But here, they are not from the same table. So, what can we do here? Here, you multiply to the first fraction by the second denominator. Then give minus sign, write down the second fraction and multiply to the second fraction by the first denominator, that is 6. Once again, I explain here. First fraction is 4 upon 6. Multiply to the first fraction by the second denominator, that is 5. Then give minus sign. Write down the second fraction, 3 upon 5. And multiply to the second fraction by the first denominator, that is 6. Now, do the multiplication. 4 fives are 20. 6 fives are 30 minus 3 sixes are 18, 5 sixes are 13. Now see, they are having now equal denominators. They are like fractions. So easily we can subtract the numerators. 20 minus 18 upon 30. 20 minus 18, 2. 2 upon 30. 2 upon 30. Here at the unit place 0 is there. So it is divisible by 2. So here also do the reduction. 2 ones are 2. Here 2 ones are 2. 3 minus 2 1 remain here means 10. 2 fives are 10. So reduction of this fraction is 1 upon 15. Like this way we can subtract the fractions, unlike fraction. First make them like fractions and then do the subtraction. Now see the last problem of this practice set. 2 upon 7 minus 1 upon 4. Here also observe the denominators. First denominator is 7 and second denominator is 4. They are also not from the same table. So what can we do here? The same procedure. Multiply to the first fraction by the second denominator and multiply to the second fraction by the first denominator. Write down the first fraction 2 upon 7. Multiply to the fraction by the second denominator, that is 4. I have written here, then give minus sign. Write down the second fraction 1 upon 4. Multiply to the second fraction by the first denominator, that is 7. So here 7, therefore. 2 fourths are 8, 7 fourths are 28, minus 7 ones are 7, 4 sevens are 28. Here we got the like fractions having the equal denominators, and now our work is easy. So subtract 8 minus 7 and give the common denominator 28. 8 minus 7, 1. 1 upon 28. This is the answer of this subtraction. Understood? You have to do more and more practice of addition and subtraction of unlike fraction. Addition and subtraction of like fraction is very simple, because you don't have to change their denominators. But when unlike fractions are there, you have to convert them into like fractions, and then you carry out the addition as well as subtraction. Understood? If you like my videos, please share it and like it. Thank you. Have a good day.